Welcome to the Aperture Science Enrichment Center. How was that? Okay, good. The fact you're standing here tells me that you want to help us revolutionize the world, just like we have for over 30 years. Wrong draft? This one? Lunch at 10. Wait, where are you going? Are we not finishing my part? We're rolling? Okay. All right. We're trying something different with this test. If you've worked in device development, then you'll know what this is already. But if you don't, that will actually give us better data. So just have fun with it. It shouldn't be able to hurt you. To remind everybody who didn't read the introductory guidebook about pneumatic diversity vents, all pneumatic diversity vents in test chambers have been calibrated to a maximum capacity of 60 kilograms to prevent most humans from being sucked up and disposed of. If your body mass happens to be under 60 kilograms, extra caution is advised. Up, the following test chambers may not include pre-recorded messages like these in order to measure how test subjects behave in environments lacking human contact. Good luck!
We done?
Oh, hey, what's happening here? Where am I? Who are you? What's going on here? Where are my hands? No, this can't be possible, can it? Okay, let's do this properly. Sorry for my freak out. I will explain what just happened, but let's get out of here first. Can you pick me up?
Thanks. There's a hub not far from here. Let's go there. By the way, where is everybody? Is the office closed? And what is a test subject doing here anyway?
That's really dark. Light switch anywhere? I mean, we don't have to go through there, do we? I completely understand if you would rather find another way if you're scared of the dark. No shame in that. It's just the absence of light, right? What reason would anyone have to develop a phobia for it? Can't find another way through, I may have an idea. Let me try something. It worked! That's crazy! I still don't like this plan, but here we go.
Wandering through the office after working hours with a stranger and nothing more than a flashlight.
Listen, I'm sorry for... Oh, I'm so sorry. My bad. I didn't mean to overexpose your eyes. Okay. Wait, what happened here? Look out the window, please. All right. Trying not to panic again. Can you tell me what year it is? Oh, you don't know either? Guess we're in the same boat then. Let's try to get this door open. Stick me on that plug in the wall. I'll see what I can do. Got it. Woo! None of this used to be here. How long was I out for? It must have been decades. I don't really know where we're going now. Oh, let's try and find a management rail. Then I can access the whole network. Elevator. Sure. What's the worst that could await us up there? Actually, you don't want to know.